I think we all know what the problem with polythene bags is, but we tend to close our eyes because they're such a common presence in our everyday lives.
So how do you address a substance that cannot be burned, buried, or recycled? While we're at it, we should tell you that burning polythene bags causes toxic fumes, burying them induces soil pollution, and recycling it, well, that has its own problems.
So what choice do we have now? Well, no other but to look for other alternatives.
NUST has been doing this for years. Research at our Institute of Environmental Sciences and Engineering speaks volume of our commitment for making our country clean and green.
NUST has been a polythene-free campus for the past 2 years, but this may not be enough. Reducing the use of plastic bags by 20,000 individuals at a Seoul University campus should not be taken as the sole contribution.
We are talking about a city of over 1 million people and a country of 200 million.
So the kind of bag we choose matters.
What we need is a collective effort, a unified endeavor for a clean, green Islamabad and a clean, green Pakistan.